passionate one. Oh, yeah! Like lightning. Everybody feels something. And the music while swimming. And the outside of grooving. Let's get it on.
Oh, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again we are Glamatize, and we're here to bring some of the glitz and glamour of that dark and brown period of the early 1970s to you. And we'd like to continue with a song by Slade, and it's called Mama. We're all crazy now!
Come on! ladies and gentlemen, mama, we're all crazy now. It's the one. I know it's at the minute.
There's a few kids on the dance floor making use of it. Thank you very much. You're very welcome, children. But a little bit later, we want to see some people throwing shapes down here. Which just reminds me of a song by Mud, not that one, where a young lady comes to a party and throws a few shapes on the floor. And she makes a bit of a name for herself. Nobody knows quite where she came from or what her name is. But that name for herself that she made just happens to be Dynamite! Gentlemen. Speaking of dynamite, that brings us on to Mr. Buck Dynamite, back here on the drums. And we're going to switch over to him on the vocals for a minute. Give me just a chance to recover a little bit. And he's going to sing a song. Crikey, sing a song. Crikey, who knew? By Rod Stewart, which you should have known. Dudes. People with a young outlook. Here we go, there's a few over here. I thought I heard the MC speaking, then he's very young. Anywho, here's that song, All the Young Dudes.
Where are you?
Let me take this off and we're going to have a heat on it. Exactly as warm as it looks. I have to remember that when the winter comes around. Anywho, that song is not exactly one for dancing to, as I'm really trying. But let's pop the energy back up a little bit with a fun little pop song by a Welsh band called Badfinger. And this is not the Boys Own song, but it's called No Matter What. Ladies and gentlemen, a bit of Badfinger. So our multi-instrumental guitarist is back on his guitar. Let's have another fun song about staying out late. Who's staying out late tonight? Here we go. Those people at the back, are you celebrating a birthday? I saw the big balloon. Number four. Somebody's fourth birthday. Oh, the young lady at the front. Happy birthday. I'm sure I'll get your name a little bit later on and we'll be singing to you in a little while. But in the meantime, here's a song about staying out late and getting into all kinds of trouble. And it's called Little Willie.
Thank you.
Let's give our little genius over here time to move back up to the key. That makes it sound like I'm being naughty, doesn't it? I'm not. No, no. I had to be very careful what I said then. Don't want to be saying any fruity language when there's a 4-year-old in the room. If anybody fancies a little bit of a boogie and a jive around, this is the perfect song to have a little boogie to. Mama said we got out and life run wild. First of all, who fancies a sing-song tonight? Should we have a little sing-song amongst us? Let's actually ask while it's nice and early and she's awake.
Can somebody come and sing for me?
Yeah, we need all the help we can get tonight. What is the birthday girl's name, by the way?
Lottie.
Okay, well, how about, while it's still early and we're still all able to hold a tune, let's sing Happy Birthday for Lottie. How about that? Let's put that in C. So we start with a happy
just couldn't take it.
We're going to finish out our first set with this one, which is an Osmonds song, if I can step on my tune without falling over. Again, we still haven't got those legs going, have we? We've been at this for a while now. Anything to add back there? Horse? Alright, we'll see you soon after this one anyway.
I don't know your name.
Saxophone. Shall we make him keep it on for a little bit longer? Shall we do that? Shall we make him play another song with the saxophone? Alright, well, in that case, then, here's a little bit of Roxy music.
Now the mouth
Let's have another sing song with you, shall we? This one always reminds me of riding a horse for some reason. I think it's done.
I think I'm riding a horse in the way.
You'll be better. Yeah, we need some help.
Here we go, let's see.
fellas this time. Don't be shy, we'll help you.
How's the voice? It's time for that song that you knew about engines.
I think engines have just cut me throat.
We'll try and help him out, shall we?
Yeah.
jump off the line. This one's an endurance test for the rest of the times. We do moan, don't we? Any fans of the Basic Rollers in tonight? Oh, there we go. There's always a few.
Come on, bloody sing it.
Oh,
guess what? We as a band have a shared interest.
We love, what do we love? They're perfect, because this man has tiger feet! Oh.
Well,
For a bit of an anthem then. I'm gonna need some of you to sing pretty high. That's all I'm asking you. Like great Jeff Beck, you love this one.
Best guitarist ever.
Said it's my crowning achievement. My reason for being on the earth, I love this. I want to play it every day. That's what I said.
Tired.
It's blooming off here. Right, Wilnecote.
Good luck. Unless you want to swap it out the other way. Nice little other
way. Right. I need to be very politically correct. And I'm not seeing any, but is there any fat girls in? We don't have any room, I can't know them. Anyway, if there is, if any sneaked in, this one's for you. This one's for you after he swapped his guitar. He just showed up, aren't you? Play left-handed and really impresses.
Audience tonight, it's time to get to the point where
I stretch what the human voice is capable of when it has an upper respiratory tract infection. So we like to finish with this one from a lad who's quite local to where we live.
Could it be my dad?
Indeed. So we'll see how well this turns out.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mr. Ariel.
compliment and introduction, you might dip over to the bar to watch the numbers on paper. He's also a member of Kraken that's going to be playing in a couple of weeks. He's just joined us on keyboards. And hopefully next time you see Glamatize, you might be doing a little bit of playing with his organ up here on stage, ladies and gentlemen. But just for now, he's on the desk and he's helping us out. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Alan over here.
I'm more time.